A root cause of climate change is centuries of colonialism.
Murder for protecting the forest.
History of colonialism.
Colonialism.
In 2022, for the first time ever, the leading global institution for climate science finally acknowledged a long-standing claim, and it caused quite a stir. But for billions of people around the world, this wasn't news. They've been asserting this fact and being ignored for a very long time. This is how climate change and colonialism intersect. For centuries, European colonialists stripped indigenous peoples across the globe of their land and resources, destroying native ecosystems and enslaving entire populations.
The necessities of an expanding nation, the need to explore, pursue, and take advantage of fresh resources, spell the end of an ancient existence.
While colonial empires reaped enormous wealth, colonized people, their descendants, and the planet continue to pay the price.
Eso es injusticia a todo nivel e injusticia con los más pobres y los más vulnerables.
As they seized lands around the world, colonial powers tried to erase the indigenous cultures they found there. They attempted instead to enforce their own, often destructive and unsustainable practices with disastrous results for the environment. Just look at agriculture. Biodiverse forests were replaced with vast monocultures of cash crops like sugarcane, cotton, and tobacco.
The Amazonian forest is being sliced across with new highways. The bulldozers rip through the jungle and through the lives of the Indian tribes who live there.
Se cree que fueron miles y miles de indígenas amazónicos muertos y asesinados por no querer buscar árboles de caucho. Pero hoy ya no es el caucho, como repito, hoy es el oro, hoy es la madera dura y la madera fina, hoy es el narcotráfico.
The legacy of colonialism is very much alive today. Extracting resources for endless profit, regardless of the cost, is the backbone of modern capitalism, and it's pushed us into a climate crisis that continues to deepen inequality around the world.
El 1% más rico contamina tanto como los dos tercios más pobres de la humanidad. Nuestro planeta, nuestra supervivencia como especie humana en manos de unos cuantos.
That's why it's so important to talk not only about a green transition, but a just transition.
Los países industrializados de Europa tienen que hacerse cargo de la responsabilidad histórica que nos están dejando a la mayor parte del mundo.
More people are pointing out that the global north owes the rest of the world a climate debt, reparations.
Justicia climática es derechos humanos, derecho a que nuestros hijos o los sobrinos o quienes vengan después tengan las mismas oportunidades de aire puro, tengan las mismas oportunidades de que, como yo tuve, de ver árboles de más de 1000 años.
To address climate change, we must acknowledge that legacy, make amends, and shift away from those destructive practices.